The energy vertical is a little bit different compared to corporate America in that you've got a lot of lateral movement and very proprietary systems. So the cybersecurity threats are looking at taking down infrastructure, governments, residential, hospitals, true infrastructure within our country. And that's a real threat. You know, the traditional cyber threat of taking down a bank or getting somebody's credit card information or patient information is common what we see in the news today. But when it comes to infrastructure, the cyber threat's almost a little bit more of a muted attack. It's not one of those things that you see a lot in the news. However, if you look offshore, you do see that that's becoming a predominant concern. So the ability to turn down a pump for a nuclear facility, for example, or turn down a power grid within a residential area. We have to take security at a proactive approach and understand things and really take the assumption that the breach or the threat is going to happen. It's a real deal. Within the energy vertical, seeing legacy systems, for example, and more importantly, how that infrastructure has been built, unfortunately, it's not by today's definition of technology. We see a lot of physical logic boards, for example, old dial-up and modems, for example. Those are really tough things to secure in today's technology space. So understanding where those vectors are and putting those measures in place is very important. It's not just the threat from the outside, but really understanding that lateral movement within the energy sector is very important. You may have refineries that are offshore, for example, and they're remoting into headquarters, or they're given guest access within those refineries on those rigs. And making sure that data is segmented and is actually true business data is very important for our customers. Preventing any of that information from getting out while it's offshore, for example, or the remote users using that information at a malicious level, either knowing that they are or not, is something that's very important. So minimize that risk by doing triage and train your employees so that they understand those risks and things to look out for, and understand, you know, running practice, for example, and understanding things that can happen within the infrastructure. Say, if said breach does happen, what can we lose? So you can put those measures in place, those countermeasures in place. Very similar to if a grid goes down, having redundancy, having those fail safes put in place so they understand what happens when those situations occur. CDW can help you minimize those risks with our assessment team, our vulnerability assessments, security assessments, and the expertise with our solution architects to understand security as a landscape and how it's important to your energy customers.